team. A great-looking prospect, too. And like Diggs, who made the interception for the Cowboys, he was a second-round pick this year.
Well, he does a great job. He has vision on the quarterback, just like his dad used to. He's got good instincts, good vision, quick twitch. And you see right there, that ball is just, that was one of, that just wasn't a great throw. Dak really threw that one. No one was open.
Can't tell if he was going for Lamb or for, well, Cooper's cutting back to the inside.